Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead to the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
All the others. Gully ain't moving no more. The city's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
1, 2, 3, heave!
Please, I'm a bit shaken right now. I saw some terrible things today.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Keep them coming!
They are burning whales. Half the block, dead from the plague.
Better them than us. At least some of them had money.
Coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
Garbage, 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 garbage. All of it.
Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, 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 granny,
all the others,
because you're dead. If I was a birdie, I'd want to eat that. Yes, I would, indeed. Listen. Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, 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 you can't because you're dead. If I was a birdie, I'd want to eat that. Yes, I would. Listen. Granny, 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 come out with me instead.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family, but an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Attention, watchmen. This district is now considered a highly infected area.
Let me out. I'm fine.
That's not what we heard.
Are you sure?
Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut.
Here you are. Gonna feed you to the rats.
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that. You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, is scavenging for me. Don't worry. Those Bottle Street boys had no idea where I keep the best loot. So come by when you can.
down.
God damn it. Love that son of a gun. Well, is it on?
What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn.
Go on.
Heard something. Get lost.
Someone wants to get hurt.
Witchcraft!
Is a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old, at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours. Come on. What's the take?
20. Plus 2 elixir.
Look like 25 to me.
Look here. It's 20. It's fighting boo.
You want me to check your pockets?
Let it go, kid.
Don't call me kid. You think you can cheat me? Come on, let's get this guy. Die, you You fight for shit. That settles that.
What? Never mind it.
Somebody, give me a hand. Let's see what's inside you. Where are you? Oh, I'll...
Hey, can Can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
Blow off.
I know you're somewhere around here. Gotcha now.
Get around him!
Rush him!
Won't stay hidden for long.
Here you are.
Where'd he go?
Gotcha now.
He's here.
Here you are. Like him.
Sorcery.
I'll find.
I'll flush you out. Oh, I'll find you. Call on him. Help me find him.
Huh?
consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like. Bone charms.
You sound afraid.
Right? Touched by the outside walls and given dark powers. Slip your throat across the hole.
Well, that'd give him a leg up for sure.
It's no coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
Is it true that he lives in the flooded district? With them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
Hey, psh.
Say, when's Slapjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixirs, now. He'll want to check on you.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah. Not fast
enough. Oh, bastard. Any fools settle in over here? Not fast enough.
Got anything to smoke?
I know something's up.
Someone's messing with me. Come on, spread out.
What? What was that?
I know you're here.
Here you are. Somebody, get over here. I'll stick you.
Ah!
So he goes. Not...
Somebody give me a hand! Gotcha! Knock this guy out! What? I give up. Let him. Get a shank in his eye!
Where are you?
Die, you crusty bastard! Somebody, did you see that? It's gone!
Come on, spread out.
It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Hey, we're gonna find your sorry ass. Where'd you run off to? He's as slippery as hagfish guts. Hey, a dead body. Someone's about to get shanked.
Not that.
Don't let him get past. Where'd you run off to? Damn it, tricky bastard.
That's a good step, Roger. Okay, I got one.
Up anything good? Psh. Thank you.
left him. Devlin, son of Arlen Galloway, that's it.
If you see him. I'll find you. They got you now.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me, or at least go gather some firewood. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A form of... member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brothers.
Indeed, I believe so.
Get your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it.
Thank you.
He's here!
Assassin!
Got you now!
Watch it!
See Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person at all times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for nothing.
Shh, listen. What was that?
You can stay and find out, but not...
We got a prowler.
Huh.
need help!
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Search the place back
to the beginning.
And nothing to eat but the swill we
hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you? One time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't.
Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Tivian, you say? Bit dry.
Now, I know you'll agree that we can't allow word of overseers behaving this way to reach the province.
You can't seriously expect me to... Campbell, this wine's rather strong.
Is it? You're not a lightweight, are you?
I can't feel my hands.
Really? Can you feel yourself dying, you ridiculous parasite.
What did you say? Campbell.
Important business. Get him out of Campbell's clutches.
Boredom won't kill our captain. We can wait a bit longer.
He's here!
Watch out! Two arms!
Ring the alarm!
Damn you!
Here you are!
No, I'll find you. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Someone will pay for this.
We know you're here. I'll feed your fiber away if you kill him. Over the alarm. Now! Alarm! You're gonna bleed!
Is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest, probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last. Thank you.
And there's you, Voracious. There you are, my sick boy. I'll fetch you a treat later tonight.
Here.
us to see these anymore.
Here, got you.
Guards, to me. Get behind him. Die.
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Berthold, don't let them take...
No!
Berthold? Berthold! No.
Whoever you are, then I'll...
demonstrate your failings.
Checking out.
Once they're brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.